kind of amazingly benevolent leader would I be if I denied fellow dolls enjoy this moment?